Montez.
And I'm Casey Kuhlman, and I play Sharpay Evans, and we want to invite you to our production of High School Musical on Stage.
The performances are going to be at the Anderson Center. They are January 30th at 7, January 31st at 7:30, and February 1st at 2 and 7:30. We hope to see you there. I'm Allie Hart, and I play Gabriella Montez.
And I'm Casey Kuhlman, and I play Sharpay Evans, and we want to invite you to our production of High School Musical on Stage.
The performances are going to be at the Anderson Center. They are January 30th at 7, January 31st at 7:30, and February 1st at 2 and 7:30. We hope to see you there.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to tonight's game between McNicholas and Badin. McNicholas and Badin are members of the Ohio High School Athletic Association and abide by the rules and regulations as set forth by the association to maintain high standards of conduct, competition, and relations with other schools. We ask that you, the students, fans, and parents, encourage the student athletes in the spirit of good sportsmanship and friendly competition tonight. And we also ask that you please refrain from making any derogatory comments towards the athletes, coaches, or officials participating in tonight's competition. At this time, we ask that you please rise and remove all hats for the reading of the pregame prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Almighty God, in your goodness, you bless us with many gifts and talents. We come together tonight for this competition between McNicholas and Badin. We thank you, Lord, our parents, coaches, benefactors, and all who have made this contest possible. Watch over and protect all these athletes. Aid them to do their best and to be a sign of good sportsmanship to all. We make this prayer and ask your blessing through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And now to honor America, please remain standing for the playing of the national anthem. Thank you.
Take the ball back in for Badin.
Fans of the McNicholas Athletic Hall of Fame event will be Thursday, February 20th. Please see the McNicholas website for more information and to make your reservations. Again, Hall of Fame night, Thursday, February 20th. Barnes scores. Barnes. Team seven. Thank you. Football possession, Badin. Maddie Coachey returns to the Rocket Flag. Maddie Thompson into a Second. Caleb Walson, third. Colin Jasmine on her first, team's third. Julian Smith back in for Baden. Grace Barnes returns to the Rocket Lineup. Thank you. Sarah Running will be checking in for August. Want to remind the Rocket fans that the women's basketball team will be in action again on Wednesday. That's January 22nd. They will be at St. Henry. Women's basketball at St. Henry on Wednesday.
Thank you.
Mercy Health, Orthopedics, and Sports Medicine. Jumble possession rockets. Lady Cosgrove will enter the game lineup. Her first team six. Emma Adams at the line. Jillian Smith in for eight. Haven Waters for the Rockets. Thank you. losing my right in the game today. Thank you.
Gabriella Montez.
And I'm Casey Kuhlman, and I play Sharpay Evans, and we want to invite you to our production of High School Musical on Stage.
The performances are going to be at the Anderson Center. They are January 30th at 7, January 31st at 7:30, and February 1st at 2 and 7:30. We hope to see you there.